doesn't like it.
That's what I said.
Who doesn't like
it? Who doesn't? I don't. How about you? Okay. Who does like a good polka song?
How many people are actually here? Raise your hand.
We appreciate it.
Everybody.
Thank you. Well, all right. We sang those songs. Those were fun times because Grandma would put on this skirt that went straight out. And her knees were all hairy and sweaty. It was like a sight to behold, I'll tell you that.
Well, you know, that wasn't Grandma.
What?
That was Grandpa.
Oh.
I hate to break the news to you. Hence the decades of intense therapy.
We're going to do one of our favorite polka songs by a famous German band. You might have heard of them here in the States because they had some crossover hits. I believe they called themselves
Aerosmith.
She knew what she was doing.